Oh, my God.
What's up, you mother suckers? Welcome to Black Friday. This week, I'm pissed about last week. I don't like what Team USA did to Team Nigeria in the Olympics. Y'all didn't have to beat us by 83 points. Y'all didn't have to have LeBron and all them niggas playing us. Y'all could have had a high school team play us. But y'all wanna show off, huh? Well, today, it's my turn. I'm gonna fuck Team USA. You're gonna get fucked. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Fuck 2 Chainz. I'm 3 Chainz, motherfuckers. I'm pissed at Team USA. The score was 156 to 73. Why you Americans always have to show off, huh? Why did you have to do that to my homeboys, huh? Y'all didn't have to, all of y'all didn't have to play. Y'all wanna fuck my continent? Well, guess what? I'm gonna fuck all of you right now. I'm gonna start off with King James. LeBron James, you ain't no king. I'm the king, motherfucker.
I'm the king, motherfucker.
I'm the king. I see you in London having a good time, but you left your hairline in Miami, motherfucker. Yes, I said it. Yes, you he bitch. Russell Westbrook, you retarded looking mother sucker. You are 2 chromosomes away from being retarded. You know, only nigga to go to the game in a short yellow bus. Yes, I said it. Yes, you he bitch. Anthony Davis. I don't know what's higher, Kobe's pussy bill or your dental plan. Your teeth fucked up. I know my shit fucked up too. But your shit is jacked the fuck up. You're gonna spend most of your NBA money in the dental office. And give Drake his eyebrows back. Rah, you he bitch. Kevin Durant. Mr. Classy Sassy Man. Don't cause no trouble. But you wanna fuck my continent? I fuck you too. You Roger Thomas looking motherfucker. When the last time you ate, you skinny bastard? What do you eat, hangers? You look like what Magic Johnson should look like. Naha! You he bitch!
Naha! You he bitch!
Andre Iguodala. What the fuck are you doing playing for Team USA? With a name like Iguodala, you should be on the other side helping our homeboys. You are nothing but a sellout! He bitch! Darren Williams. You light bulb, bright ass looking motherfucker. You glow in the dark ass nigga. Michael Jackson died trying to be your complexion. You killed Michael Jackson. You light skinned he bitch. Kevin Love. What a bitch ass name. You could never be a thug with a name like Love. But I'm not gonna fuck with you because you're a white boy. They fuck around and deport me fucking with you. But you still are he, bitch! Tyson Chandler. Chandler! Now I know why they call you Chandler. Because you can touch a chandelier, you tall, long motherfucker! He, bitch! Chris Paul. CP3. I found out what the 3 stands for. Your height, you short motherfucker! Every time you hug a bitch, you eating her pussy. Grow up! You like an old baby. I don't know whether to punch in your stomach or give you a bottle. Nah-ha-ha, you he bitch! James Harden. You dehydrated Rick Ross looking motherfucker. You wanna fuck my team too? I fuck you too! I got 2 words for you. Meta word peace. He bitch!
He bitch!
He bitch! Kobe Bryant! You wanna show off on my homeboys too? Huh? First of all, you go to Colorado and fuck bitches in the ass? You have more apology rings than championship rings. What is your problem? He bitch! Carmelo Anthony. Mr. LL Cool J, licking your lips every minute, trying to be Mr. Sexy. You want to score 37 points on my homeboys to show off licking your lips like you LL Cool J? You ain't cool. Score 37 points in the playoffs and win the championship. And then you can brag. Ah, you heat, bitch. Can I borrow some money? Thank you. Heat, bitch. You might have beat Team Nigeria, but I just fucked all of you.